Masa apa? Hai semua, welcome to Masa My Style. Okay, how is everybody doing? Everybody looks good, including me. Kalamak terbatuk pula. So, today is I'm gonna cook a curry chicken. The last time I did a curry chicken different style. This time is a curry chicken another style. Curry chicken got plenty of style lah. Different people, different method, different way. So you have a lot of things. Banyak orang masak curry ayam ni memang memang banyak cara. Jadi cara yang kali ni adalah cara lain. Curry ayam tanpa santan, curry chicken with no coconut milk. So this is completely different. Jadi I hope you observe what I'm gonna show you all the ingredients, because it's a little bit more because we don't use santan. Jadi dia punya perincah-perincah dia pun, bahan-bahan dia ada kelebihan sikit kerana kita tak pakai santan, ya. Bahan untuk dipisah, bawang, bawang putih, kunyit, halia, lengkuas. Dan juga saya pakai chicken stock, kenos chicken stock, asam keping, pak sekawan, semua ada komplit, daun kari sikit, tomato puri, cili bo, cili kering, ayam of course, kentang, carrot optional, ni semua optional and optional, So let me rewind, onion, garlic, turmeric, ginger, galangal, and I use a bit of chicken stock, tamarind pulp, and you have star anise, cardamom, cinnamon stick, and the other one. So all complete four pieces, and four sets, and curry leaf a little bit, tomato paste, chili paste. You can buy at any shop or you can make your own. And then of course chicken, potato, carrots, optional. Optional lah, tu dia. Ada kelebihan sikit. Seems like a lot, but it's very easy. You just blend all of this. Ni semua blend tanpa ni bawa keluar. Just blend all of this. It's very easy. Anda perhatikan saya gemar pakai kunyit lebihan dan bawang putih pun lebih. Itu saya punya speciality. I always like to use extra turmeric and extra garlic. Garlic is good for health, bagus untuk kesihatan. Hantu pun takut. The ghost also scared of garlic. Kali ni saya jumpa rempah baru, Cik Faizal. Oi, amboi, kamai lawa lagi packing dia. Color merah, meat curry powder oleh Cik Faizal. Faizal, ni dua kotak hantar rumah boleh tak? Habis stok awak kat Singapura. Ni saya beli kat Johor Singapura, I'm not sure where they have it. So Cik Faizal, kalau awak nak buka kedai, nak buka rempah macam ni, you telefon I lah, boleh buat bisnes dengan you pun, kan? Ini saya beli kat Johor, I bought this in JB. Okay, very cheap. So let me try, okay? Let's first experience and let me try. Panaskan kuali, heat the wok. Put all this first and put your curry leaf. Ini sampai bau dia naik, stir fry until the you can smell the curry leaf and everything. Okay, don't over fry it, okay? Dah goreng, masukkan tomato puri, masukkan cili bo. I like spicy, so I put a little bit more. If you want to have less spicy, you can just put 1 tablespoon. Stir all of these sampai garing ni. Fry until it's totally cooked. Tumis kan, cantik just a little bit more. You can smell the aroma of of the paste and all this ingredient eh, saya boleh bau eh kesedapan tomato puri, cili dan empat sekawan ni eh. So I smell, I can smell. Once you smell, it means it's already cooked eh. Masak tapi nak garingkan lagi sikit eh. Lepas tu anda tuang eh, yang barang-barang dikisar, all the blended stuff, pour inside and stick. And mix well. Kalau masak suka tutup dulu eh, takut dia percik-percik. I like to cover because it will speak up because of the water ya. So. Tengok. Dah garing eh. Nanti ni belum masuk rempah lagi tau. This haven't put the curry powder yet ha. See. Okay. I can put the curry powder. Cukup dah tu. Banyak. This is a healthy food ha. No need tak no santan lah, no coconut milk. Ni makanan yang begitu healthy ni. Tak ada santan. Siapa yang tak minat santan pun ni lah kari awak. Bit more water. Rumit sampai kari. Cook until fry until it's cook lah, until the oil lah come up sampai minyak ni naik eh. Kita masak apa pun nak minyak naik apa ni. Oh sedap ni, bau dia tu sedap, smell really nice. Masak sampai dia garing eh. Lepas tu dalam for this one, we need to use a bit of sugar because we don't use santan. Kita tak pakai santan, kita kena pakai gula sikit eh. Tak banyak, sikit je. Dia dah naik minyak eh. So, the see the oil, tak much ready eh, dah naik. So, put your chicken. Mix well eh. Ini sekali eh masak eh, gaul sampai rata eh. Gaul buangkan air eh, water. Water, enough water. And then chicken stock penuh. Optional eh, ini siapa-siapa yang nak letak pati ayam ni eh, terserah beranda eh. Jangan lupa juga eh, carrots eh. Carrots fast to cook eh. Lobak merah ni memang cepat nak masak. Jadi tak payahlah taruh sekali lama kan. And then asam keping, tamarind pulp and that's it. So cook. Masak eh. Sampai dia naik eh, minyak. Sampai dia and yang terakhir gula eh. Last thing is the sugar. And that's it. Masak sampai dia menidih. Cook until boils eh. Nampak memang sedap ni. just dia kuah kari tanpa santan eh. So this is the curry chicken without the coconut milk eh. Very nice and beautiful. Okay, so last but not least, additional up to you, complete tomato eh, terserah pada anda nak letak tomato ke apa. Okay. So that's it.
Ha, now we are back. Selamat datang kembali kepada acara makan memakan masa apa masa my style. So after finish cooking just now, and then I'm sure some of you thought that, hey, where's the coriander leaf? Mana daun ketumbar tu? Ha, ni eh, nak buat makan secara langsung sebagai ulam. I just eat it raw. It's good, it's healthy for you, you know. So you have something to eat, something healthy lah eh. But of course, healthy, healthy, not healthy also another one thing. The curry chicken will go well with salted egg eh. Kari ayam ni memang muka selera dia dengan telur asin yang cantik eh. Boleh nyonya ni jual pun tak gagak. Eh, so ha, itu dia kari ayam tanpa santan ni. Kari ayam tengok eh, dia in between eh. Nah, saya I prefer in between, not so watery and not so thick eh, because later it become thick by itself. So today no cili padi, health concern. Every time cili padi mampu. And then alamak, look at what I found. Ikan selaku kuning eh, small fish. This is fabulous, absolutely fabulous. Itu dia makanan saya, just like that I will do eh. Aduh, 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 aduh. And it's hot, huh?
Bagi yang sedang memandu, ada maklum saudara, kerja-kerja jalan raya sedang dilakukan di jalan
very good
selepas Simpang Alexander Road di lorong kiri. Dan satu lagi, kerja jalan raya di luar ini menuju ke arah
if you took yourself, you know what to put. It's up to your taste. And this is up to my taste. If you stay here, habis. Come friend. Pelasin. Sama kari. The curry is very nice. The Indian cook differently ya. The Chinese cook differently. Whatever it is, in whichever way they cook, as long as it's nice, why not? Japanese also got Japanese curry. How like that? Bila masa je pun ada curry Jepun. Pening kepala. Very entertaining when you eat with a nice music background. Hello. Wangi eh? Very fragrant. Don't waste your life without eating vegetables. So you can do anything, you can eat anything, but as long as you stay healthy. So I will sign off for now, and I hope you guys will watch the next episode, because I think there will be more interesting episode coming up in this new year. Okay, dan saya harap anda akan tunggu episod-episod lain kerana episod lain yang akan datang. Kerana episod lain yang akan datang adalah sangat interesting eh. Ada ikan sumbat tu semua eh. Aha, tu banyak lagi, belum keluar lagi. So have a good day and take care of yourself. And adik-adik semua makan sayur eh sayang. Sayur ketumbar ni memang wangi, tak payah pakai perfume eh sayang. Okay, so I see you all again, alright? Bye-bye.